Di Grazia, stay away from the artwork on the walls. And when your men paint the dome, take care not to disturb any of the sacred relics in the lanterna on top. They are the most important artifacts in our church.
Yes, yes, Padre. Just make sure to pay us the full sum for our work.
Bene. Now I have a way back up in case I fall.
All who need aid are... I have done what I can. Try not to reopen the wound.
Well, one man's coin is as good as another's.
Ezio, thank God you're all right. This madness with the Medici and the Pazzi, is this why you pursued Francesco?
Not exactly.
Well, whatever your reasons, the city's safe again thanks to you. Now tell me, how may I be of service? Ah, another page. Aha, it's a similar cipher to the last one. This won't take long. Interesting. Indeed. I see. It's another blade design. For delivering poison.
Can you build it?
See, it won't take very long. I just need to find a way to hollow out the blade without sacrificing the...
It's all right, Leonardo. Just do what you need to do.
All done. I filled your blade with a bit of poison to start with. Should you run out, just visit a doctor.
Poison? From a doctor?
In high enough doses, that which cures can kill.
I am in your debt once more, my friend.
Anytime, Ezio. Anytime.
Should spend.
Salute. Come sta Vincenzo? Thank you.
There's no need to be rude. I've traditional remedies and the wisdom of the Arabi.
A pleasure. Grazie for your business.
My blade. It would be the last thing you ever see.
To all that
inconvenience me.
You think Bendigo. Someone would teach him a little
which course did you escape from?
Come, friends! Did you mind partaking of my best food?